one done. Well, the hero of the game today, Bobby Wilson. He is standing by with John Rattigan.
Yeah, is he ever. Boy, are you kidding me, Bobby Wilson? Less than a week ago, you were a member of this team.
Yeah, I was helping them win a week ago, but, you know, I'm glad to be here, as I said before, and looking forward to helping this team win as many games as possible.
Your first career Grand Slam couldn't have come at a much better time.
Yeah, it was pretty sweet. I'm not going to lie to you. I hadn't hit a slider, you know, that good all series. I knew they were going to throw me a slider. It was just a matter of getting one that I could handle. And I guess there might have been a little wind out there. I don't know. But obviously very happy with the result.
Yeah, and meantime, you've hit the ball well, not just on that play, but you got six hits since you've been back.
Yeah. Like I said, Mayshore and Iaposi, we've been working hard at it. And finally the confidence is there. And that's been the biggest thing for me over my career is not having the confidence. But I feel like I've made adjustments this spring in the right directions. And got to keep it rolling, though.
And then catching Martin today, he had the one rough inning. But you got to feel pretty good about the way he fought through that.
Absolutely. He made some good pitches, too. There were some close pitches that could have went either way, that didn't go our way in that inning. But he battled. He pitched well. He pitched in, like, the same as Cole did the other day. He pitched up, down, in, and out. So it was a great day.
Sweeping Detroit. Feel pretty good.
It feels really good. Really good. Thank you,
Bobby. Appreciate you. Let's get it back upstairs to you guys.